Welcome back for another episode of We Happy Few. Let's see. We need to get the We need to go to the Reform Club. No. Where's... There's a booth. There is a booth. What else I need to not get caught by Bobby? Because it is past the curfew.
We're life for noise. Papa Joy.
Go down that one. Shit. No thanks. I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I have a weapon too. Come along. Oh no. Ah!
Jesus. Oh my God.
You're soaked.
I'm fine.
You're not. Your lips are blue and you're shivering. Where's your coat?
In the closet.
Why didn't you put it on?
I don't know.
It's been raining all day. Did you not notice the drops of water falling out of the sky?
It wasn't raining. It was drizzling.
Now you're going to get sick and then I'm going to get sick and then Dad is going to get sick.
Unlikely. Right, hear me out. If we're not supposed to be out, why is she in the park? There's two people in the park. But we're not supposed to be out. See my problem? It's a lie. It's all a lie. Pretty certain the Reform, yeah, it's literally 20 away. Nice. It's not as gay as I wanted it to be.
The Reform Club. This is where that chap is supposed to be getting spanked, isn't it? The one with the credentials for crossing the bridge to Lutz Hall. I wonder if I can borrow his paperwork while he's busy being punished.
Hello. Please hold your invitation up to the camera. Oh, yes. That
I didn't even know there was an invitation on the thing. I just picked it up. Is there anything else around? Okay. Ooh.
Lovely day for it.
I suppose I should come back entirely covered in rubber.
Why don't you go away?
Right. Okay.
Bob's your uncle.
You flirt.
Do you move? I don't think they're actually supposed to be here. Wait. Okay. Hear me out. I'm not downer, I'm just, you know.
Stop mucking about. Stop.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
Crouch. Well, I'm hoping that they'll all go back to their positions. And then that one lady that I killed. will not respawn. Jesus Christ. Okay. We don't have enough to do that. I think I'm in the clear.
Oi!
Well, in my defense, I didn't realize that they'd recognize me. Brilliant. Van Dabby Dozy. Jesus.
any better, thanks.
I've a bit of a feeling this venue might not be to your taste. Why don't you go away?
I suppose I should come back entirely covered in rubber. Suit. At least I'll fit in among pervs. On the other hand, it ought to protect me against electricity and lightning and things.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
Did you hear? They've caught Foggy Jack. Isn't that a relief?
Just relax. Don't question it.
Percy, they said you got a caning at school.
Yes.
Did it hurt very much?
No.
Are you sure you're going to be all right?
Yes.
Do you understand why?
Why?
Well, why you got the caning.
Yes.
Did you really kick a rubbish bin in Slesley Crowden's face?
No, I didn't.
Right. Did you kick a rubbish bin?
Yes.
Did it then go into Lester Crowden's face?
I didn't see him. I didn't see him. He came around the corner.
Oh, that's not at all your fault then.
Oh, good. Are you being sarcastic?
Yeah, I was being sarcastic.
I hate it when you're sarcastic.
I know.
Oh, with Percy. Don't be a sarcastic twat.
Nice to have a way to take people out of commission without killing them.
Now that I know that there wasn't actually someone in here. I thought there was, and I shut myself. Use the stunny boy.
Take his stuff, and then I can walk across the bridge to Lud's home with his credentials.
I did. Oh no. Oh no.
Forget it.
Sir.
Fix you.
Sir. Sir. The annoying thing is that I really want to go back and get the extra loot. What is that noise? Sounds gay. No. Stop.
Good night.
Stop being so
bitch. Black dog. I won't.
No, you're the downer.
To each other.
That's
new.
Okay. Have a look. Downer report. Constables should be on the lookout for a tall male downer, about 11 stone, brown. Oh. Suspect may use illicit drugs to appear to be on joy, although apparently inoffensive. Subject should be regarded as violent and extremely dangerous. Assess, approach, and apprehend, but if by bad luck an unusual amount of force is required for the constable's safety, no one will be terribly put out if the suspect goes the way of the jubilators. I recognise the need for isolating Dr. Faraday in Dunsinan House. Dunsinan? I don't know. House. However, you cannot ask us to patrol Ludsholm. This island is crawling with berserk wastrels infected with the plague. I can't place the my constables at the mercy of mobs of homicidal lunatics spouting old English. And if, God forbid, one of them were to come back bitten or scratched, well, that's it for good old Maidenholm. If you must, appoint someone you trust to look in on her. How about Bobby Hickenbotham? He's loyal, if not terribly reliable. And if he got bitten, no great loss. Juliet, found your clover clamps. They were in the couch. I told you no one stole them. Oh. So he didn't do very well under the torment of his lady friend. Gotta be prepared for that kind of stuff, you know? Gotta be prepared.
Couldn't be better, thanks.
Did you hear about Constable Rossetti's wife's cake?
No, weirdly not.
Someone's dead.
Not because of me. Shit. 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 That's a dead rat. Just gotta wait for... There we go.
My magic wand. I mean, I know where it is. It's in the locker, of course. But I can't find my key. And John Cleland and his friends are coming. They do so love my magic wand. Do you think you can help me find my key? I have to tidy, you see. Could you bring it to me here? Don't touch anything. It's got to be just so for my guests.
Is that her magic wand? I could use that as a sort of unbreakable head knocker. I have a feeling that's not what they use it for, though.
Key. Empty syringe, anyone? Torch, but it's empty. Okay, so there's not here. Healing bombs.
When in rock. This won't take a minute.
See, she's fine. Everything's fine. Sovereigns, those are mine now. I won't get away. Who am I trying to get away from?
Lovely day for it.
What a lovely day to promenade.
Lovely day for it.
Did you hear? This is sad.
Right. Let's... Talk to the Bobby on the bridge, visit Faraday. I wonder where it is. Found it! Hey, no!
Lovely weather!
How long has it been?
I found your key.
Oh, you're a good egg, you are. That's a big relief. Mr. Cleland does so love my magic wand. All right, off with you. Shoo.
Yes, Mom. Quickly get Joy while we're here.
Happiness is a choice.
Wait. Every time he says it. Happiness is a choice. It's not my guy, it's not. That'll do. Right. Talk to the Bobby. You popped the popper. Why?
They're not getting on very well, are they? I wonder if I can help him. Funny, you smell important.
Yes,
important?
I'm a chemist, and I've invented a new cologne. I call it Mojo. It makes you smell like a doctor. You see, Beatrice has always had a soft spot for doctors. And you know how they have that distinctive smell. Mojo makes you smell like that.
And it works?
Not on Beatrice. Doctors are much nicer to me. But she's not.
Have you tried giving her flowers?
She only likes night-blooming nonsuches. And where would I get those?
In the garden district. Right. Well, good luck then.
A bouquet? You're a gentleman and a scholar. It's just, I never know what to say. She's so sparkling and I'm a bit of a clot.
Maybe I could sort of hide in the bushes and tell you what to say.
Are you good with the ladies?
I'd like to think I've a way with words.
Oh, brilliant. I'll give her these when she comes back. She usually comes back.
Game?
Oh, flowers. Benedict, I just don't know if I'm the right girl for you.
Darling, without you, I'll fade away just like these flowers.
Darling, without you, I'll shrivel up and die, just like these flowers.
Oh, that's awful. I think you should forget about me.
Great, we're now just following him around.
Forget you.
But Beatrice, I could never forget you. Oh, I could eat all the joy in the world and you'd still be stuck in my head like one of those songs that goes round and round and round and you can't stop it and it's driving you crazy.
Don't ad lib.
So now I'm a bad song.
This dude.
Look, you never know when you'll see someone for the last time. And then they're gone. And you wish you hadn't said all those things.
You never know how long you have with people.
What?
Just take me for a little while. I'm not that awful, really.
Oh, all right. I suppose it is better than being alone.
We owe it all to you.
What?
Here, I want you to have my mojo. Cheerio.
All right. What in the fucking... That one, please. Yes, thank you. I need that one. I'm gonna save up my points. Right. I think I'm gonna leave it here. So hope you've enjoyed. And I will see you in the next episode. Take care.